Hey, how's it going? This is Brad here with LookMold.com, and if you're watching this video right now, you likely want to test your home for mold. The only problem is to have a mold inspector like myself come out there is not cheap. Now, there's a way where you can test your own home for a fraction of the cost using the same exact technology that I have access to. Now, I want to show you exactly how you can do it, so stay tuned, and I will walk you through the process. This is my BioPump Plus, which is used to test the air quality in a home. It retails for about $700. And this is my MyMoldDetective, and it retails for literally a fraction of that and does virtually the same exact thing. Both of them take in negative air at 15 liters per minute for 5 minutes into a little cassette where it can be analyzed under a microscope. It will determine how much mold is present and what species of mold is present, as there are some species that are more dangerous than others. Each MyMoldDetective kit comes with a reusable electric pump, 2 air sample cassettes, 2 surface tape samples, and 1 mailing envelope with instructions. Now, I'm going to take you in a real life inspection where you can actually see how easy it is to test for mold. Full disclaimer. If you see anything similar to the job I'm about to show you, you should not attempt to test it yourself. I am a trained professional, and even I should be wearing a mask when dealing with this type of mold. Now, I'm just showing this to you to prove that even as a trained professional, the equipment is sufficient to test for mold. So when I walked into the guest bedroom, it was revealed that there was a roof leak that occurred over the closet. There was mold detected all along the back closet wall. You don't need to be a mold professional to see the mold. However, we are going to test to see how much mold is present in the air. And just for an example, we will also take a tape sample. Now, we are going to take the tape sample by putting the sticky side on the wall and then close it up. And this is what it looks like. Now we are going to take the air sample, and you want to try and put the pump at least 4 foot high on some kind of place where it can take the sample. Now first, you will take off the 2 sticker covers and put it on the side of the cassette. Then just place the cassette on the pump and press the button. It already has a timer present and will automatically shut off after 5 minutes. As you can see, I have set on the table pump and then plugged it into the electrical outlet that is nearby. Now once it's done, peel off the stickers and seal the cassette. You're going to want to test the air quality outside as well, and the reason for this is there will usually be some sort of mold spores inside, which is normal, but the key is to hopefully have less indoor mold compared to the exterior. I set the pump on top of a garbage can because that was the best thing that I can find. And once the sample is finished, I will then put the samples in the envelope and send it off to the lab to be analyzed. Now, one thing to keep in mind is there is a lab fee associated with the samples. It is still much cheaper than having a professional test person to come test it. And there will be directions to go online, register your samples, and once they're analyzed, you will get a report that looks like this. It is color-coded and super easy to read. The report will tell you if you have elevated spores, and at that time, you can decide whether to call a mold professional or not. And that's it. It's honestly that simple. So if you click the link below, you can get your discounted My Mold Detective kit and test your home by yourself. And go to lookmold.com to learn more information about mold and how to get rid of it, and subscribe to this channel.